My girlfriend used to get annoyed at me because I used to leave the toilet seat up, so now I always make a point of putting the toilet seat down. Only takes a second. I know a lot of people think that's just a trivial matter, but I think it's a signifier. It shows that you care in a small way each and every day. So always make a point of putting the toilet seat down. Yeah. Of course, there's no winning with her. Now she's annoyed because it's covered in piss.